Hi guys, Mushroom Swiss here. I've been absent a lot. It's not been a very good week. You know, I had the spinal tap on Wednesday of last week, and on Friday I wound up in the emergency room, and they did a blood patch. I was supposed to go back to work on Sunday. So I slept all day Sunday, and when I woke up with the urge that I had to throw up, like, right now. I made it into a bucket, because I didn't feel well the night before, so I made it into a bucket that was by the bed, and then I got up and went to the bathroom. Well, I threw up about three or four times before I called Bacon Cheese and said, here's the situation, here's what the discharge papers say. What do I need to do? Or what should I do? And he said, well, call your mom and ask her to bring you to the emergency room, because that's what the paper says I needed to do. But I wasn't supposed to drive, and I was alone. I was by myself. Well, I could have driven to work, but they said if anything happens, you're not supposed to drive. So I called my mom, and she rushed over. She called my grandma, who got here first, and she rushed over and sat with me, and I called my work. They were very understanding, and I went to the emergency room again, and they didn't know what to do. All of my labs were fine. They said they thought the blood patch was still in place. They said, really, they're only concerned with it the first few hours, but they tell us to take it easy for a week. So I was there for about 5 hours, and they gave me a lot of pain medicine. I mean, a lot of pain medicine. And, some nausea medicine. And then I went home, and they ordered, some prescription meds. But they made me really sick, so I've just been kind of living on Tylenol for the last 2 days, and, yeah, I've been miserable, guys. I know I only have a few of you that watch loyally, but I've been miserable, and I haven't made a video. I just honestly haven't felt like it. I haven't felt good enough to. Today was the first day I've really gotten out of the house since Wednesday. I mean, I went to the grocery store for a few minutes, and as soon as I got there, I regretted it. So today was the first day I really got out of the house, and I'm just now waking up from a nap, and yeah. I'm sorry if you missed me. I doubt you did, but I'm sorry if you did, and now the videos are going to be back on track. Yeah. I don't know what to tell you guys. I'm sorry. I know I missed September 11th, which was Sunday when I wound up back in the hospital. And I know that's a touchy subject for a lot of people, but I did take time out of that day to pray for the people that lost family members that were affected by the terrorist attack. And you know what? I don't even want to hear in your comments that it was all an inside plot and da 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 da. Because it that day changed my life and my family's life. I have a lot of family in the military, and two in particular, I guess. Two in particular were active at the time of, or have been active since 2001. And both of those were called over to fight in the war. My first cousin, my oldest cousin, I was raised thinking he was like my big brother. I mean, we were together all the time, and he was my big brother. And in, I think, 2003, I don't remember, he was shot twice and had a lot of shrapnel wounds when his troop was bombarded or attacked. And that was a really hard time for my family, and it was hard for me to understand that he had just gotten married and it's hard for his wife. But so it really affected me. And then I had a cousin that was in Afghanistan. He was a Marine and he was hurt. I don't want to hear your negative comments that it was an inside job and this is a war we shouldn't be fighting and da 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 da. I don't want to hear it. Because if so, I'll probably block you or report you, or however it goes. I don't want to hear it. You have your opinions, but you don't have to put them below. If you guys have any questions, you can put them below about everything that's been going on the last week. I can maybe go more in depth depending on what you ask. And put below where you were and what you were doing on September 11th when you found out about the attacks. I can say I was at school in music class. My teacher, my homeroom teacher, she came got us from music class and took us back to homeroom. And my mom picked me up early that day. It was kind of scary too that day. Our bomb squad, I guess they were practicing for an attack, I don't know, but they were practicing right down the street from our house, practicing drills. So all day long after the towers had been hit and the Pentagon and then all that, all we heard was boom and our whole house was shaking. So it was really scary. That's one of the big memories I can have of that day, other than being so scared. I was really scared. I mean, I was only in sixth grade, but you kind of know what's going on. You kind of have a sense. You just don't know everything. And I think that sometimes that's scarier. So I'm going to go because this video is getting really long. I'll talk to you guys again tomorrow. Like I said, I'm back to work, so the video will go up at 6 or 7. I'll talk to you guys soon, and thanks for being patient. Bye.